I'm just IT. I'm just after it, learning the strongest part where I can make some money in. Okay, so that's daily CNX IT. If I just show you the outlook on a monthly chart pattern, so this is I've given you the target of CNX IT 17,378. We are standing at 12,746, and this was the point wherein I was actually bullish. I picked up at this point. I am holding this, and I've drawn this small. If you can see this trend line is moving from the bottom. This trend line, it'll make a small symmetrical, or I can say ascending formation here. And at the same time, this is a kind of cup formation, and it'll make a handle, and then it will break out. So IT is comparatively showing some strength, and I feel over a period of time you may find results. So that is wherein even the bulls can make in money. So there is always a bull side and a bear side in market. So we can actively say that bears are working in PSUs, and bulls are finding in new areas wherein they can make money. So CNX IT is really forming a bullish chart pattern. Probably 2 3 months more on a consolidation, and then we may strike higher. And on averages, you can see we have got a buying signal, and the volumes have started kicking in after so many months. So these were the months before, and if you calculate, it's been like so many months after. So it's like 14 15 months IT is into action, maybe more than that, and we are showing some strength there. So that's CNX.